to war, I would sleep on the shore.